New Guinea's White's tree frogs. They're really cool. They can actually have as many as 250 to 1,000 eggs at a time, and they hatch within 24 hours. And they can actually do that twice a year. They're really cute. They got these, they eat almost anything too, by the way. I think that's why they got that chubby thing hanging over their eyeballs, is because they overeat. They eat crickets, they eat mice, they eat frogs. They eat anything that'll fit in that mouth. And they're really cute.